Best dancer? Man.
Wow, why did he just say who's the worst dancer? That's probably he.
Ooh, best dancer? I'm gonna have to give it to my boy Dante. I think Dante got some moves, so.
That's a tough one. Probably Brian Hicks.
Brandon Fleischman claims to be the best dancer. He has pretty good hard style.
Probably Chris Pringle. Pringle can get down pretty good. Dante gets it sometimes too when he gets into it. But I'll probably go Pringle.
I'm gonna have to give that one to Chris Pringle. He can break it down, bust a move, bust it loose.
You just gotta look at all the receivers. I mean, they're divas anyway, so they have to be good at that.
I would have to say Chris Pringle. Chris Pringle is the best dancer on the team. He's got some moves.
I can think of off the top of my head, Chris Pringle, Dante Smith. Dante's a good one. That'd probably be my number one choice for best dancer.
Dante Smith. Dante is a dancer. Big dude, too. I don't get how you can be so big and then move so nimble.
I've heard some things about this guy named Dante Smith being the best dancer. But, I mean, we got some guys out there that can dance pretty well, but I don't know if anybody's on my level yet.
Yes, I can comment on Dante's dance moves. I will say that not everything he knows comes from me, but I have taught him a lot. I feel like I've helped develop him a little bit. But yeah, really all of Dante's dance moves basically come from me. Go and do it for me. Now watch me whip. Kill it. Now watch me nae nae. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nae nae. Why me do it? Now watch me whip. Kill it. Watch me nae nae. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nae nae. Can you do it? Now why me? Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me.